Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to talk about what are each of the three ways that you can define data. This is collecting data from various published resources, designing experiments and using observational studies. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for. If you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.